That's better.
Hey, what's up, man? Not much. Just playing some Fortnite. Nice, nice. You wanna join my game? Cool, cool. Thank you. Dude, I really just want to think about you getting me out of the mirror a couple months back. I know I've been kind of depressed lately and haven't been talking, but I just want to thank you for that. Oh, extra toasty Cheez-Its. Pretty good. Yeah, I was having a little bit of an identity crisis for a little bit, but I'm good. Yo, dude, it was really weird, like...
Let me ask you one more time. Why?
We know we don't like each other. We know that. That's a proven fact by now.
The thing I don't get is after I beat you and I send you back to your world, you still want to mess with me. That's the thing I don't get. Why do you want to mess with me and them? Virtual reality? If you have a problem with me, right here. Right here. Because throw them out. You know what? Here. Throw them out. Pull them out of all this. Virtual reality. This is what I have to do to beat you. I will. And at the end of all of this, I am going to prove once again why I am the rightful owner of everything that I created. You. The only thing you created. The only thing you created was a messed up, depressed kid. That's all you created. You can't even create a halfway decent character to have a story. Nothing. And now, I'm gonna prove once again that I don't need you. That I don't need any part of you. You are nothing but a liar and a coward. And I will not put up with your crap anymore. I am to be respected as a creator. And you can be respected as a worthless piece of junk.
Because after all, you cannot stop the darkness within. Say goodbye
to shadow dreams. Say goodbye to all of it, because I will put an end to your pathetic life. But first, let me beat you in your own. After that, I'm gonna shove it right in your fucking face. Because after all, you're nothing but a living, breathing, coward. One more thing. I want to make sure we get this really freaking clear. One more thing. Me and you don't have a lot left in common, you know. We hate each other. We're bitter rivals. Pretty sure that's pretty clear. But I'm willing to put the past aside for the future. I'm willing to work together. I will let you out of here. On one condition, you get me out of VR. You let me go. You let the spell go. One condition, you let me out, and I will let you out. You set me free, I set you free. Do we have a deal?
No.
Then I was right then. I can't bring you back to the good side. You are dark, dark. Man. And you were wrong. Because you are not a part of me.
Get out of my head. That's just the dark side of me. Some nights it's hard for me to fall asleep. That's just the dark.